What about what happened to MVP at Saturday night's main event? It was supposed to be Matt Hardy versus MVP in a boxing match. MVP said he was injured. So MVP had a surrogate, none other than Evander Holyfield.
Madison Square Garden, are you ready?
A big fight feel here tonight. Matt Hardy gets to step in the ring with the best ever, the four-time heavyweight champion of the world, Evander Holyfield.
MVP has a strategic surrogate. How could you get a better replacement than Evander Holyfield? He's not in his element.
You gotta work that time off. Come on, Joe, stop playing with him, man.
Matt Hardy trying to throw punches, but Evander Holyfield, the quickness, the strength, just overpowering Matt Hardy, who's down again. Matt Hardy's eyes rolling into the back of his head.
Finish him off. How do you play with him? Knock him out.
Look at Holyfield. He doesn't want to fight Matt Hardy. Matt Hardy doesn't have a clue where he is. I guess Holyfield heard enough of MVP running his mouth. Holyfield's a class act, no doubt about that. And Matt Hardy showed tonight he's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts. Well, MVP tonight can change his initials from MVP to TKO.
And tonight, yet another challenge by MVP in his attempt to prove he is better than Matt Hardy in everything. This time, it's hoops. Will MVP or Matt Hardy be balling tonight?
Crystal, baby girl, how about letting me help you with your bikini now? I want you to win that bikini contest tonight. Let me help you out
Teddy,
now.
You know what? I wouldn't let you see me in my wedding dress. I'm definitely not letting you see me in my bikini before the contest tonight. So just be a little patient, okay?
All right. I'm sorry, baby girl. My bad. I just love you so much, I just can't help it. I mean, God,
sweetie,
you're going to be beautiful out there tonight.
Teddy Long.
Excuse me? Why are you staring at her? She ain't no mirror.
No, I was just...
Oh, and by the way, you know, it's good to see you standing up, Leah.
Oh, well, what's that supposed to mean?
Well, what that's supposed to mean is the last time I saw you was on Saturday night's main event. I mean, you was laid out, dog, by Evander Holyfield.
Teddy,
you feeling all right?
Teddy, why do we have to keep going through this, Teddy?
Going through what?
When are you just going to accept the fact that I am the reason people watch SmackDown?
You are?
I am the highest paid entertainer in the history of SmackDown. There's a reason for that. You want to know why, Teddy? You want to know why you pay me that money?
Yeah, you
tell
me why.
Because I am better than everyone else.
Is that right?
You need to get on my bandwagon. As a matter of fact, watch me tonight when I'm bowling.
Oh, I'll be watching.
Yeah, you know, Teddy, why don't you just get on the United...
Why don't you just...
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead.
But roll with me here. Get on the United States Champions bandwagon. You know, I'm half man, half amazing.
Mm-hmm.
The best thing you got. If I was under 200 pounds, I would be the cruiserweight champion. And you have to accept the fact, whether you like it or not, that one day I will be your world heavyweight champion. It doesn't matter if Batista's got the title, Khali could have it, Edge. I don't care who it is. I will be your world champion one day.
So what you're saying is that you can beat everybody all by yourself. You can take all the titles.
I am MVP. I am better than everyone.
Okay, then what that means is you're also saying that you can win the WWE Tag Team Championship all by yourself.
Hold on,
you don't need a partner, right?
Put words in my mouth, though. Put words. That's not what I said. But I will say this. I can win the WWE Tag Team titles with your grandmama. You know, I could take the building janitor. All he got to do is just stand in the corner. You know, I'll do you one better, Teddy. The next person to walk into your office, I will win the tag team titles.
Is that right?
Next person walks through that door, I'll take him over. I'll win the tag team titles.
All right. Come in.
Oh, no. Come on, man. No.
MVP. What are you doing? You in here sucking up again? Trying to find a way to avoid defending the United States?
No. I'm talking business with the general manager of SmackDown. You on my time. You
got
to get up out of here. All right.
Enough is enough. Come on, players. Hold on just a minute. Now, Matt Hardy, congratulations.
Thanks,
You're the next person to walk through my office door.
Are you congratulating me because you're giving me a shot at the title?
No, I'm not giving you a shot at the title, but thanks to MVP, next week,
Friday Night SmackDown, I wasn't talking about
you
him,
will team up with
I wasn't
MVP
talking about him.
To take on the team of Bruce and Domino for the
I don't
WWE
like him, Teddy.
Tag Team Championship.
Teddy, you can't put us on the same team. I'm better than him,
Teddy.
Why
would I do that?
Hey,
listen. Why would I team up with him?
Listen, hold on just a minute. Here's what you need to do right now. You two need to get out there and get warmed up for your one-on-one basketball challenge. Now, like I said, I'll be watching. MVP, ballin'.
Man, tell you why we beat Ben. You got a vendetta against me, man.
Happen?
You know I don't even like
you
him,
get me
man.
Into this?
You get much.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, up next, they may be partners next week, but tonight they're rivals again.
Ballin'.
MVP looks to prove he's better than Matt Hardy.
Ballin'.
Another competition between MVP and Matt Hardy next.
Ballin'.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a one-on-one basketball challenge. Now, each basket will be worth 1 point, and the first man to score 11 points will be declared the winner.
So we're set for basketball action here tonight, John. And well, one thing we've learned about the United States champion MVP,
what?
He's got a glass jaw.
What?
Evander Holyfield knocked him out with one punch.
Evander Holyfield knocked out Mike Tyson. Buster Douglas. MVP had a heart condition against the four-time World Heavyweight Champion. Evander Holyfield sucker punched him.
And this he should have been running his mouth.
The United States champion, Montel Vontavious Porter, MVP.
To each man, try to score baskets worth 1 point. First man to 11 will win this basketball challenge.
Nice custom-made jersey by MVP. A little ball-in.
Hey, you're checked, John.
MVP, are you kidding me?
Why? Take a minute to show everybody my amazing skills. As a matter of fact, before I take out Matt Hardy in this one-on-one challenge, I just want to take a minute to show you my amazing athleticism. Because of the fact that I am better than you, I hang out with NBA stars all the time. All the time. As a matter of fact, you know I'm from Miami. You know, I'm often seen hanging out with my boy D-Wade, Shaq. Now, let me show you something I showed D-Wade. There's some little something I put on D-Wade. I just showed him. No, see, this is not an NBA regulation parquet wood floor. And these ain't even really my shoes. They just sent out to get me these real quick, that's all. But hey, no, all right, let me show you something that I showed my man Vince Carter when we was hanging out in Jersey. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. See, I get down like that.